decentralize the web.
So now I will show you some demos of our recent DApp and mobile wallets. The first thing I would like to introduce is the TRON wallets. TRON wallets is a mobile application available on iOS and Android, created by the gitty.io, a community project also run for the SR election, tronwallet.me. The team is 20 plus people, is based in Canada, Brazil, and Chile. The application is available over 29 languages and now has around 20k users.
接下来我向大家演示我们的钱包。TRON Wallet 是一个在 iOS 和 Android 系统上都能使用的移动端应用。该钱包由社区项目 Getty.io 打造。Getty.io 也参与了超级代表的选举。它的名字是 TRON Wallet.me。这个20人的团队现在分布在加拿大、巴西和智利，钱包有29种语言和超过20000的用户。
Now you can see, TRON Wallet is over here, so we can get into the TRON Wallet.
我们现在打开 TRON Wallet 这个 app.
And this is the balance, feature. Now you can see I have, 997 TRX.In my address.
这是账户的余额，你可以看到我现在有997.9个 TRX.
You can receive TRX, use this button, and send TRX, and also pay TRX, scan the QR code, and then you can also freeze the TRX to vote.
这个钱包可以实现收发 TRX 投票等功能。
Now, let's test it and send out one of the TRX. For example, you can see in my contact here, there is a test here.
我们现在来试一下怎么去发送 TRX. 你可以看到在我的这个联系人中有一个 test 这个联系人，我们来试一下。
Yeah. Let's send like one TRX.
我们来发送一个 TRX.
So send.
点击 send 按钮。
So submit the transaction.
提交这个交易。
Done.
好了，就发过去了。
Yeah. And then after the sending the transaction, you can see the transaction details in the my transaction.Page, and also you can participate ICO in the ICO page here.
那在交易完成之后呢，你可以在我的交易这个栏看到交易的详情，然后也可以在 ICO 界面去参与 ICO.
For example, let's take a look at the Loving Hearts here, and you can type the amount of the Loving Heart you want to buy.Or even choose like any amount the Loving Heart you want to buy, and check the Loving Heart information here. You can see the description, the total supply and the price.
比如说这个 Love Hearts 这个 token, 你可以选择你想买多少个。然后如果想看这个 token 的信息，也可以看到它的一些详情。
Now you can see the my transaction here. 1 minute ago, this is our transaction is already been confirmed due to the faster user experience of the TRON network.
那在这里大家可以看到，刚才我们发过去的这一个 TRX 波场币已经显示在这里了，这个交易已经被确认了，得益于我们非常快速的波场网络带来的用户体验。
You can see the sending address, receive address, and the hash code here, and you can also copy the hash code.
你可以看到收发方的地址，还有这个哈希码。
You can also vote here, so you can see the right now the list of the super representatives.
你也可以在这里参与投票，比如说在这儿，你们就可以看到现在超级代表的一个列表。
And also here you can see the TRX price, volume, market cap, and also the circulation supply.
在这里你可以看到波场币的市值、流通量等等相关信息。
Here is the introduction of the TRON wallet.
这就是我向大家介绍的 TRON wallet.
The TRON wallet will also roll out a new P2P exchange on the mobile app at the end of the Q4 2008. It will allow people to trade tokens without a middleman. Also, in Q4, they will also launch a new beta version of the web wallet to sell the ICO tokens. They will plan to create DApp browser in Q1 2018 to celebrate DApp creation.
这个钱包的团队预计在2018年第四季度末在移动应用中推出新的 P2P 交易所，让人们能够不用中间人就可以去交易代币。第四季度的时候，团队也会发布一个能销售 ICO 代币的网页插件的一个新的测试版。团队预计将在2019年第一季度推出 DApp 浏览器来加速 DApp 的创建。
Now I would like to introduce a few DApps will soon launch in the TRON public chain. The first one is the DApp called FCC. In the March 2008, the team has gained over 5 million.For the angel round investment. The founder of the team, Shen Qinghai, is a partner for many listed internet companies. He also leads the implementation of many national projects with lots of the practical experience in applying the blockchain technology.
下面我将向大家介绍几款即将在波场公链上上架的 DApp 应用。首先介绍的是一款名为预测链的 DApp， 在2008年3月的时候，预测链团队以天然具有金属属性的预测市场作为区块链技术最佳的落地场景，以通证 token 为入口，通过赛事预测、娱乐互动为场景，解决体系内的流通。团队创始人沈清海是多家互联网上市公司的合伙人，独立主持多项国家信息化项目实施，在区块链技术落地应用上有着丰富的实践经验。
At the beginning of this year, the FCC team has established a strategy partnership with TRON, releasing the customized tournament product for TRON. Now, the Lu Mingshan from the FCC team will introduce the TRON tournament.
年初的时候，预测链 FCC 团队和波场建立了战略合作关系，推出波场版本的波场争霸产品。接下来将由预测链 FCC 团队的吕明山为大家介绍一下波场版的波场争霸这个应用。